Thanks for visiting mysticboarding.com. I'm going to explain you something about our new 2011 top harness, the Coat One. As you can see, what makes the Coat One special is the new BOA technology. BOA technology is a cable system inside the harness which allows you to control your back support at any time while riding. Well, how it works? We open the harness with our new brand new 2011 clicker bar. We put the harness on. We close it again. And as you can see, on the back of the harness, there's the BOA knob, and the BOA knob twist wheel makes sure you can control your back support anytime. I click it in, and I twist the knob, and as I'm twisting the knob, the back support will getting better and stronger and makes the harness stiffer. So for everybody who has problems with his back or would like to have a stiff harness, this is the way to adjust it. After riding, when you want to have the tension off, you can just pull the knob and all the tension's off. So easy as that, release the harnesses again. Well, some extra features besides the BOA technology. As I said before, the new clicker bar works fine. The soft neoprene edges on the sides of the harness, which prevents some rash while riding without a wetsuit. We have the integrated handle pass leash system. Choose for that because, yeah, with the integrated handle pass leash system, your leash will always be fixed on one point and cannot get around the knob while riding. And then the inside, the EVA mold, which closes nice around your body. So yeah, this is the new 2011 Coat One waist harness. Check it out.